You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. Five round fight. Nice kick to the body by Rodriguez. He feints with the kick. Oh, and he goes up top with the kick. Body kick, look at that. Solid jab. There's a left that connects. Oh, what an exchange. Big left hand. He's looking to pass here, Joe. Moves to north-south. Nice work to the body by Rodriguez. That's a big shot right there. In half-guard position. In full guard now. Now he moves to his back. He's going for the rear naked. He pops out of the rear naked choke. Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Side control. He's got some space now. He's posturing up. Caught him with a punch. Under three on the clock, round one. Yeah, he tried to mount there, Mike. Good hammer fist. Now falls back into guard. Looking to do some damage from the bottom. He moves to stacking him now. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. 2 minutes remain in the round. Oh, looking for his back. Really nice movement on the ground. Good work from the bottom by Rodriguez. Back to the mount again. He's posturing up here. Good shot. Caught him with a right hand. He's got half guard. Rodriguez is trying to lock up a submission here. And he lost it. Lands a good shot from the bottom. He's past the half guard. Right into guard again, though. He's back in half guard now. Rodriguez got a nasty cut on the left cheek. Great transitions on the ground. She's gonna step right back over. Armbar, armbar.
He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over.
Wow, that was close.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a perfect head kick. And here's another clean shot that lands. There's a powerful kick to the body. Incredible highlights in that round.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Round two. Nice jab.
I like how he mixes that up.
Oh, high kick! He heard it. Big head kick! Looking to finish his fight!
Oh!
Big takedown.
He's in half guard.
He's got half guard. Rodriguez with a nice punch from the bottom.
And he moves into the mount. It looks like he may be attempting a submission here. And he's out of the armbar. Big shot from the bottom.
Postures up. Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now. This is a dominant position. He's got his back, Joe. Flatten him out. And he connects.
Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Damaging left hand.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. There he goes, Joe.
Now able to posture up. Not much going on, Joe.
Yeah, this is a stalemate here. They seem to be canceling each other out. Or they're both taking a little bit of a breather.
Nice left hand.
Into place.
Under 2 minutes on the clock here. That cut on his face is nasty, and it's really starting to bleed. Looking for a takedown. Trying to grab the leg, and he does. Rodriguez gets the single. Joe, what a great sweep. Good timing. Now he's in that.
Excellent posture.
Joey's got his back now. Trying to get to side control there.
Rodriguez with a good punch to the body. Half guard.
Now he's got full guard. Nice sweep.
Rodriguez going for the choke.
He escapes the rear naked choke. Movement on the ground here, constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Oh, he blocked him with that right hand. Trying to pass here.
Big right hand. He's got north-south here, Joe.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. He's looking to take the back.
We have completed two rounds.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Amazing highlights from that round.
Jenny getting us set for round three.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round.
Big kick to the liver. He's up.
Oh! Heavy kick to the midsection.
Back up. Oh! Very nice. Hard jab. Vicious combinations.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, powerful kick.
He's down. Powerful right hand.
How good is this?
Head kick. Big punch.
Good combinations.
Hard shot from the clinch. Nice knee there.
He connects with the left. Good knee to the body by Rodriguez.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
He blocks that huge knee.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Rodriguez got him in the plum clinch.
Rodriguez with a solid takedown.
You're in half guard, you're all good there.
Beautiful hammer fist. He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Work, come on, stand up, work.
Full guard here.
Nice hammer fist. Joey's got one leg free. He's in half guard now. He's keeping busy from the bottom.
Postures up.
Midway point of the fight.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Inside the guard again.
Good work from the bottom.
He got his hips well enough to get back to half guard.
Postures up here.
looking to pass guard.
Man, his base is a mess.
Oh, he's keeping busy from the bottom.
And now he's back in full guard.
He's got that arm trapped.
Under 2 minutes now.
In the half guard.
Side control.
That's a shot with the left.
Wow, quick movement on the ground.
Trying to mount. He's got it. Full mount. He gets his back.
Flattened out.
Gets his back one more time.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
He's trying to attack here with a rear naked choke.
And he got his head up.
He connects with the punch.
Good control. Posture's up.
Look at this.
There's that big right hand.
He tagged him.
Huge elbow to the head. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Just 10 seconds remain in round three.
Showing some good defense here on the ground by controlling that arm.
Round three is complete.
And there's a very nicely executed trip. And here we see perfect timing with this double. And let's look at that again from another angle.
Jenny getting us set for round four.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round four.
Ah, good feint with that kick.
Throwing it to the body there.
He caught him with the head kick. He lands the head kick. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, combination.
Caught him with a big right hand.
He is going after it here.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
Rodriguez with the switch kick to the body.
The cut on his face is getting nasty.
Strong strike in the clinch by Rodriguez. We go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed so far in this fight.
And they break free.
Good side kick to the midsection. And there's the double leg takedown.
Lands a nice left.
Half guard right now. Right into guard again, Joe. Transitions to side control.
Good work from the bottom by Rodriguez. And he connects here.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Side control here again.
half guard.
And a mount. Full mount. Not good.
He's trying to isolate that arm here.
He's in full mount here, and he's looking for the arm bar. What he wants to do is, first thing he wants to do is secure the arm, tie it up. Then he wants to scoot his hips forward, rotate the hips, throw his leg across his opponent's face, then sit back, break the grip.
That's it.
That's it. It's all over. An excellent job in setting up the arm bar and getting the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this arm bar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that arm bar locked in tight for the tap. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 19 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by tap out, Thiago Tavares!
There he is, your winner by submission.